वेलकम एवरीवन।
द क्वेश्चन इज अ स्फेरिकल बॉल ऑफ वॉल्यूम 1000 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब इज सब्जेक्टेड टू अ प्रेशर ऑफ 10 एटमॉस्फेयर एंड चेंज इन द वॉल्यूम इज 10 टू द पावर माइनस 2 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब एंड द बॉल इज मेड अप ऑफ आयरन सो फाइंड इट्स बल्क मॉड्यूलस दैट मींस वी हैव टू फाइंड द बल्क मॉड्यूलस ऑफ द मटेरियल आयरन एंड द ऑप्शंस आर 1 इंटू 10 टू द पावर 11 न्यूटन पर मीटर स्क्वायर 2 इंटू 10 टू द पावर 11 न्यूटन पर मीटर स्क्वायर 3 इंटू 10 टू द पावर 11 न्यूटन पर मीटर स्क्वायर एंड 4 इंटू 10 टू द पावर 11 न्यूटन पर मीटर स्क्वायर सो लेट अस एट फर्स्ट राइट इट डाउन द डेटा दैट इज गिवन देयर इनिशियल वॉल्यूम इज 1000 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब The change in volume is 10 to the power minus 2 centimeter cube. Now from here if I want to calculate what is the volume strain then initial volume we can write it down as Vi and the change in volume I can write it down del V. Now volume strain is del V divided by Vi. What is del V? Del V is 10 to the power minus 2 centimeter cube and Vi is 1000 centimeter cube. So centimeter cube cancels out. So it becomes 10 to the power minus 2 and this 10 to the power 3 goes up. So 10 to the power minus 5, it is just a number. It does not depend on the which kind of unit system is used here. Now, the pressure. The pressure is given in 10 atmosphere unit. But atmosphere unit actually here no use. We have to find it out. The bulk modulus in newton per meter square. So we have to convert it in SI. So if I multiply the numerical value of atmosphere with 10 to the power 5, then it will forms in newton per meter square. Okay, so this is the pressure. So the bulk modulus is equal to volume stress. Divided by volume strain. So here the pressure which is applied on the body, let us consider this is the body and from all each and every directions or we can say from all directions on this body a force is applied on per unit area and that is pressure. So this pressure is nothing but the volume stress. So it is 10 into 10 to the power 5 newton per meter square. I can place it at 10 to the power 6 newton per meter square. The volume strain is 10 to the power minus 5. It has no unit. It does not matter. They are in centimeter cube, but they are cancelling out. So if I convert them in meter cube also, then again also they are cancelling out. So that it will be just a numerical value. Okay. It has no unit, no dimension. So both of them are taken in the same unit system. The value we get in case of the CGS system. If I convert both of them in meter cube, then at that time also we will get the same value in the SI unit system. So there is no problem in writing here. Okay, the value you get according to CGS unit system, since the same value we will get according to the SI unit system, since there is no unit system actually exists, the units are basically cancelled out. So we can directly put it here. We need not to convert both of them as a meter cube because we are getting the same result. Okay, since this is not have any unit, this does not have any unit and it have the unit, therefore the unit of the bulk modulus is nothing but newton per meter square, it is 10 to the power 6 and if it goes upwards then it will be 10 to the power 5, then it will be 10 to the power 11 newton per meter square. So bulk modulus have the same unit as that of the volume stress And according to this, we can say the option A is the correct answer. That is 1 into 10 to the power 11 newton per meter square. That means a spherical ball of volume 1000 centimeter cube is subjected to a pressure 10 atmosphere. The change in the volume is 10 to the power minus 2 centimeter cube. Then the bulk modulus of that spherical ball of the material about which it is made up of iron, it is 1 into 10 to the power 11 newton per meter square. Thank you all of you.